What is RLS in Power BI? Hi, I am M. Asif Hussain from KnowHow Academy. In this video, we are going to see what is meant by RLS and how to create RLS in Power BI. So let's start working on it. I have a particular report that I have prepared. In this, I have total sales, total profit, total customers. I have regions. In which I have four regions. I have central, east, south and west. Okay, so and I have some date related information with respective visuals according to the client's requirement. So now let me give you a simple example, then let me tell you what is RLS. Okay, so in the real time what will happen, you are working in team A, let us consider, and now you have to share some information from your report for team B. So now team B is purely concerned about west region. Let us consider the team B, they are completely responsible for the west region. How much sales happened, how much profit happened from west region, how many customers we have received from west region, what is the sales, what is the revenue. So all these things, if they would like to know from west region, everything, they are completely responsible for it. Now the point is that they want the report from you so that they can give some estimation to the client depending upon the west region. So in this particular perspective, when they are purely dependable, when they are purely responsible only for the west region, then how are you going to share the report? That is the first question. Second question is that if you share the complete report also, will you going to share the east region also, central region also and south region also? When they want only west, when they want only west region, will you be sharing the rest of the four regions information as well? Who knows what will happen? You might get the data or not back, you might lose the data, or the data might be misplaced. Something, some changes might happen. Okay, let us not consider it, but let us understand that something might happen. Okay, knowingly or unknowingly, we are humans, we do some mistakes, we do some errors, and some mistake has happened when you have shared the complete report with including west, you have shared east, central and south information as well. So this is an important question. So how are you going to share the report only west region information? Okay, so where here we apply something called as security. We call it as row level security. You create a security in such a way that the particular team B can get the access only for the west region. They can view the report of only west region. They can go and understand the visuals of only west region. They can understand the values of only west region. So how can you do this? That's where we create a security called as row level security. As per the Power BI, row level security to be created in a Power BI service. But before creating a row level security, you need to assign some roles to the report in Power BI desktop. You have to publish your report, then you have to create row level security. So how should we do that? Let us understand it. I am going to modeling. In modeling, we have an option called as manage roles. I'll click on this manage roles. Okay, so let me create a new role. Okay, let me create a new role, and this role I'll rename it to east region. I need only for east region, or if you want west, okay, let us go with the west region. All right, so now what's happening, I have my tables, so I have all these data of mine in orders table, right? So now I will be adding the filter for this particular table. So what I have to consider, I have to consider my region column with the filter I'm applying for west region, right? We want only west region. So what I'm going to do, I have applied region for west region. If you would like to add the filter for any other particular perspective, any other criteria, you can again add a new one. If you don't want, click on it and remove it. All right. So as of now, I am considering that I will be applying this only for the west region. I'll click on save. As soon as I click on save, successfully applied the role changes. I'll close it. Now I have applied the role, that's fine, but now let me check it before directly publishing the report. What I am doing, I'll cross verify whether the role that I have created, it is correct or not, and this role, if I share it to someone, whether they are going to see the complete West region information in every visual or not, let us cross verify. How should you cross verify? There is some option called as view as. You need to click on view as. In this view as, you have an option called West role that you have created. Click on West, click on OK. So now you are viewing as West. As you can see, it's showing as a message that now you are viewing as West. So as you observe, everywhere we are, in every visual, we are getting the West region's information. Okay. So though if you check the region also, in the region also, you have only West. Okay. The role that I have created, it is correct. Now let me stop viewing the role as West. Let me show it in a general report. Now in this, through this general report, what I am going to do, I am going to publish this particular report in a workspace. Okay, so now I am clicking on publish. Before publishing, it will ask us to save the changes. I am saving the changes. So as soon as you click on save the changes, it is asking in which particular workspace you want to publish the report. So I have created a workspace by RLS workspace. I'll click on this and I'll click on select. So my report is getting published to the Power BI service workspace which I have created. So once it get published, your file was published but disconnected. Okay, is not connected to one or more datasets. To connect, go to dataset settings or ask dataset owner for help. Okay, let me go for open dataset settings where I'm landed up into this Power BI service. Now, if you see this RLS workspace, it got successfully published. Now, what I am going to do, if you see here, I have a report and I have the data set. Now, I'll click here in the data set and I'll go to security. In a security, there is an option where we have created West, right? It is a role level security. So, okay, I have created a West role. Now, the zero that you are seeing in the bracket, it's indicating that this particular role that we have created, it is not yet being shared with anyone in the team. Okay, this is not being shared with anyone in the team. So you might have created n number of roles. That's not at all a problem. Okay, so once when you create the role, to whom you would like to share, that's very important. So whenever you share this particular role or with the report or the data completely with some team B, that's I have told you for an example, so they can only see the role that you have created. For instance, here I have created the role for West region. So to whomever I am going to share this particular role, okay, this West region, they can only view West region information. Okay, in every visual, not only in the individual, in every visual in a report. Now you might have a question, so whether is it applied only for the one particular page? Okay, so it is applied for all the things. Right now what is happening, I have this role level security West. Now I am going to enter to whom I would like to share. So this particular sharing option, okay, this particular sharing option is not being applicable to outside the organization. No, for example, if I am working in company A, if you would like to share this role with company B people, no, it will not allow you. Okay, within the same organization, you need to share with it. So for example, if I give my colleague's email ID here, it will, as soon as I click on it, I have to add the member for this one. As soon as I have added it, you can see that the number one has come after the West. Okay, I have added one member to whom this particular report, if I share it, okay, then they can only see the West region information. Now my colleague can see only the West region information, and I am clicking on save. As soon as I click on save, that particular person with whom I have added the member here, they can only see the West region information as soon as I share the report with them, okay? So workspace with them, okay? So when I can even share the workspace, though if I share the workspace also, this user, if they open it up, they can only see the West region information. So this is how a row level security should be created before you publish the report in your Power BI workspace. So this is how a row level security works in Power BI service. So thank you for choosing KnowHow Academy as your source for IT knowledge. We are always here to help you to navigate the tech world. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to reach out to us at any time. Stay curious and keep learning.